have to share with you this tip that I love doing when my skin's having a moment, and that is multi-masking. I start by doing a facial steam, which always helps reset my skin. Then I go in with a mud or clay mask to draw out all those impurities. And lastly, I rehydrate and nourish the face with a cream mask to finish.